You're not gonna wash this, I'm turning it off.
Help me make the most of freedom.
Synthetic mushrooms and other drugs like MDMA is a reliable treatment for PTSD and depression. Now Congress is giving the go-ahead for the Defense Department to do psychedelic medical clinical trials to help.
Don't get over it.
It's my own day. It's my own day. Ow! Mama, how old am I, will I be in 45 years?
How old are you now? 8?
Yeah.
About 33.
33?
In 45
years? Yeah.
We're going home.
See Uncle Bundy.
It's the world's most notorious jail. You're about to see exactly what it's like. That's
venture into the depths of confinement, where humanity is tested in the grimmest ways imaginable. These aren't just ordinary prisons. They're the world's toughest, most feared institutions. 10 tales of concrete, iron, and desolation await you, starting with the notorious Carandiru detention.
And dangerous guns in the old Wild West. It goes blind.
Some past member and associates, so I want them to know that he's here.
Top 10 dangerous guns in the old Wild West. Here goes my vote. Wouldn't it be interesting to know what firearms the gunslingers of the old Wild West have? Well, today we're about to show you the top 10 dangerous gunslingers' guns in the old Wild West as moved to the lawless frontier. Prepare for a new journey back in time. Number 10, Colt 1849 pocket model. The Colt 1849 pocket model was a tiny yet formidable cap and ball revolver that left a big impact on the old Wild West. Despite its diminutive size, or perhaps because of it, this revolver became Colt's best-selling firearm of the 19th century. Some argue it was the most popular revolver at the time. Over the course of its production from 1815 to 1873, approximately 350,000 examples were manufactured, making it a sought-after sidearm among both civilian and military personnel. Although it was never officially issued, in the pre-Civil War era, the Colt 1849 pocket model found its best place in the United States, particularly in California. Thousands were purchased and demand for this little fine shooting was so